Tristan Thompson, 27, was accused of cheating just days before Khloe Kardashian, 33, gave birth to their baby girl, and fans are livid. So naturally, they've taken to the basketball player's Instagram to troll the comments section. Comments by celebs spotted comedian Tommy Chong's comment that said, "I'm a Laker fan but came here for the comments. So I decided to head over to Tristan's account to see what's going down." While Kim Kardashian's army tends to use snake emojis to get their point across, Khloe's followers are much more creative and instead wished everyday inconveniences on the NBA star. "I hope you forget to plug your phone to charge overnight so you start the day with 0% battery," one commenter said. "I hope every time you go to McDonald's the ice cream machine is broke and your fries are cold," wrote another. Someone else hoped he steps on the Lego, while a fourth person hoped he realizes he's out of milk after pouring his cereal into the bowl. "That'll show him." My personal favorite comments were, "I hope when you're riding your scooter it hits you on the ankle. And I hope you always forget to leave a water bottle at the side of your bed, for when you wake up with dry mouth in the middle of the night." We all know those very specific struggles, and they're the worst. This isn't the first time people expressed their support for the revenge body host. When the Cleveland Cavaliers played their last regular season game earlier this week, the crowd booed when Tristan's face came up on the screen. One attendee even held up a "We Love Khloe" sign during the game, which the Cavs lost to the New York Knicks. Anyways, I hope Khloe and her baby have a blessed day.